According to Glassdoor's 2024 Engineering Management Report, elite schools like Dartmouth, Cornell, and Columbia top the list of the best MEM programs globally. Here's something to grab your attention. MEM graduates in the US are earning an average salary of somewhere around $120,000 per annum. When compared to the average annual tuition fees of $68,000, the return on investment is an astounding 180%. Plus, an impressive 96% of MEM grads are landing jobs within just 3 months post-graduation. Hello everyone. In today's video, we'll be discussing 5 best colleges for Masters in Engineering Management in USA, packed with promising stats and figures that underline their prestige and the bright career paths they pave for their graduates. But before we begin, if you are looking for an admit into top B schools abroad, our team is here to help. From selecting the right school to acing the application process, we have got you covered. Hurry up and get your free consultation from the link in the description box below, and let's get started. On number 1, we have Dartmouth College. Dartmouth's MEM program, priced at $60,000, offers a strong return on investment, with graduates earning an average salary of around $140,000. Boasting a 98% job placement rate within 6 months, Dartmouth also provides need-based scholarships for eligible students, ensuring both prestige and financial support. On number 2, we have Cornell University. Cornell's MEM program, with a tuition fees of $58,000 annually, provides an immersive educational experience that ensures graduates are in high demand, earning an average salary of $130,000. With a 96% job placement rate within 6 months, Cornell also offers robust financial aid, including scholarships and other financial assistance. On number 3, Northwestern University. Northwestern's MEM program is distinguished by its combination of engineering expertise and management skills. With a tuition fees of $65,000 per year, graduates achieve an impressive average salary of around $135,000. On number 4, we have Columbia University. Columbia's MEM program combines engineering excellence with business leadership. With an annual tuition fees of $70,000, graduates earn an impressive average salary of $145,000. Also, the program boasts a 99% job placement rate within just 6 months, making it highly sought after in the job market. Lastly, we have Duke University. Duke University's MEM program is renowned for its rigorous curriculum that blends engineering and management principles, preparing graduates for leadership roles in tech-driven industries. The program has an annual tuition fees of $67,000, with graduates earning an impressive average salary of around $130,000. And that wraps up our tour of the elite MEM programs in the USA. These institutions are more than just schools, they are gateways to unparalleled careers and networks. Each offers a unique blend of academic rigor, industry connections, and global opportunities. Do you also want to get into one of these colleges? Let's help you make it happen. Click the link below for a free 20-minute strategy session with our study abroad expert, and you'll get a free profile evaluation, list of schools you can target, the scholarships you can avail. Thank you for watching this video, and if you like this content, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to MIMSA for more study abroad content like this.